Hello, soldiers and brother. I'm a commander, brother. So lay away for part 5. Gunship Battle Second War. Let's just wait. Let's load. We've do the final mission of episode 2 of missions. Then we'll head to episode 3. So let's do this. We have 27 minutes remaining of this video. That's enough time to finish off episode 2 and maybe finish off episode 3. We're gonna go with the Devastator for this one. Gonna go with the Avenger. I think for now, until we get some more planes, this is just going to be the main plane we're going to use. Now, name is called My Little Boy. Protect allied aircraft until the target, point. Okay. Seems easy. Now we've got to find the enemy. Okay, we've got bogeys at 12 o'clock. Open fire. I got a bug in my tail. Never mind, it's down. Stevenson, you got a bug at 6 o'clock. I'm a beast. Okay, why are these guys not attacking the other planes? Besides me being the biggest plane in the sky. Well, second biggest. And most powerful, the most badass one in the sky. Okay, that was easy. Make sure I have to wear machine guns to protect my ass. Give me advantage. So I attack the front. I can attack the back as well. Congratulations! You got 50 gold and 30 grand. Sweet. Wow, we'll be almost done with this. Oh yeah, where we're doing it. I can't remember if I told you in the with the episodes. We're gonna do all the easy, then we're gonna do the normal. If I already forgot it. Then if there is hard missions, we'll try to do a hard one. Oh, there's a new mode. Challenge mode. Just write that out. See how good that is. Okay, what is? Dang it. We've got to wait for next season. Got the shot. See, it's actually one I can buy. And give me a hint for the plan for it. Yeah, do buy an armor for me. I want to speak like this, it's open expensive. Damn, that's big. Light bomb as well. Sweet. Oh, I got lots of Hellcat. Oh, that's easy to do, that's actually pretty nice. Oh, now that's freaking badass. Well, it's precision made, anyway. Medium weapon. Medium bomber. That Warhawk looks nice. Oh, Typhoon. Damn! Sweet! Well, it looks like we've got lots of saving up to do. So, we're getting ready to do challenge mode since we don't have the right equipment. Let's do a special mode. Why not? We do have 22 minutes remaining. Just go with the stars. Silence. I'm gonna go with the Hurricane. So didn't I upload anything in here for that question? Nope. Yeah. No, wait. They don't. It's not been doing a special mission, so I'm putting it out. Yeah, let's kick some ass. Oh, my hurricane. What is that the most badass plane in this game? Bro, I can't go. Looks like I'm trying to take out FCA customs. Yeah, I can do that. Down yet? No. You know what? I'm gonna go bot mission and use the devastate for that one. Cause I need more bombs. Take out those anti-aircraft guns. Cause one homing missile is just not taking them out. Okay, like I said earlier, time to kick some ass. Yeah, 12. That's enough. Getting enough to take down these anti-aircraft guns. Dang it, missed. Need you on target. Dang it, missed again. Need to go a bit low so I can get a good target. How the hell am I not hit yet? Get lower. You know, I'm gonna play around and I can't get a cycling mic. Let's try a different one. What's this? Royal Lounge. Sweet. Damn, I need it. Oh. Got enough money for that. I'm gonna get some more money. Purchase that shit. Since we've got lots of money, let's go to the hangar and upgrade that shit out of our vehicle, out of our planes. If it loads. This is my main personal ship. Let's upgrade this one. You know, it's probably going to be much more expensive. But I got that there. Nearly 5 grand. Oh, hit the wrong one. Level 12 would be decent. This upgrade. Let's have I hit the maximum rounds. Is that right? Oh, I haven't. Okay, no, let's do a 15 on that one. And a 10 on that one. Let's upgrade the heavy yoy. I've given its vehicles a 10. I mean, weapons, not vehicles. Oh, almost there. And I got the badge. Perfect. The emblem. Now, what does it not have in here? Oh, it's just normal yoy. Okay, let's upgrade this then. I guess it needs 10. Okay, now you upgrade machine gun. Oh, looks like I've got them now. I've got ammo for every single one. Oh, yes, upgrade this more. Oh, to a 10. Perfect. It's so great this small. I go into here. I can leave 12. And that's it. Time to start episode 3. Let's deploy the beats and kick some ass. Now, what if, what's our mission objective? Disable all enemy anti-aircraft guns. Okay. That seems easy enough. Maybe we're gonna get our soldiers to invade, and we need to take out the anti-aircraft guns so they can land if they go right there. Oh, someone. I just wasted a bomb for no reason. Okay, there are targets. And here, Captain, we are locked on. Fire missiles. And give them a bomb as well. What the? Wow, these are some powerful bombs. And I mean powerful, they're powerful. Damn. Oh, also got some reinforcements. Perfect. Unfortunately, for me, I got some bodyguards. Okay, got enough anti-aircraft gun. Try and get a lock on. And we are... no, not lock on. What? We are locked on. Fire missile. Fire bomb. You know what? You skip this a bombing run. Perfect. Okay, what's an over? Oh, we've got some fires on it. We've got some bogies on our tail. Now we've got one pilot. Give me that two pilots. You know what? I'm gonna take a bogey out. I'm gonna take a bogey out myself. Now I've got one less person to deal with, and one less person to shoot me in the ass. Oh, got another anti-aircraft gun in this location. Ah, here we are. That's gone. No, I'll give them a bomb. Why not? I'm being generous. Generous and giving presents of death. Now what? This is one bad ass place. I think it's a medium or light bomber. What if it's? I love it. Better be good, go a bit faster. Well, what are you gonna do if I've got tons of upgrades? And one pound left machine gun. Now, where is our target? Okay, I've got two anti-aircraft guns. And two more to kill. Okay, give them a bomb. There are many bombing run around this area. See if we can Oh, we're gonna get that dead on. Barely. So we nailed it. Okay, we've got two more left. You guys better protect my ass. And kick some ass as well. Wait, is that bogey? We've got a bogey. Don't piss me off, bogeys. Oh my god, it's gonna come from McCarthy. Never mind. I took him. Never mind. He's already dead before he could attack. Okay, last two anti-aircraft guns. Bang on. Oh, nearly bang on target. Okay, we've got one left. We only got machine gun ammo. Yes. Turn around, get a better aim, and blow this thing to smithereens. Dang it, mate. Dang it. Didn't take him out. What's the fail? What's the mess? And it's dead. Job done. Boom, sakalaka. Now, how long am I gonna have this video for? What do we have? Alright, we're gonna do for, we're gonna have a 20 minute episode. Why not? Destroy all missile bases within the time limit. Okay, try this one. It's very powerful, but it's a bit slow, but it's got a lot of help. That's perfect for me. I've got time limit, what's our time limit? Five minutes. Okay. Now where is our tank? Where's the missile base? Is that it? Nope. Holy shit! Now that's a missile. Oh, go, look at explosives. That'll be the explosion, though. Oh shit, I'm so tired! It wasn't bigger than I expected. It looked like a mini nuke. But I thought, maybe they didn't have any TNT. That's like explosives, you know. You think it'd be a massive explosion. Right, look how big it is. Look, right there, right in my eye tracks. You know what, you try some more missiles. If I could get lock on. See, that's it. No big X explosion. Even a normal rocket ship makes a big explosion than that. How much stuff is in there? I think it's not a missile, I think it's just a bit there. It's a display, because that should be bigger. Get enemy supporters have arrived. Holy shit, done a single. Ship got tank. Well, how the hell is this surviving London and an air bomb? No. Oh, well. Alpha explosive dead on center. Here we are. Yeah, hiding into like a mountain. Yeah, it kinda did work, but this thing's tall as fuck. Come on, Cassie! Forgot, they didn't put... Just remembered, they didn't put code in that, so you can't go kamikaze. I wonder how many people go kamikaze. What the? Speed! Oh yeah, I forgot there's boots on here. And I forgot to use, and I nearly forgot to use it, but damn! Now that's fast. That's the truth. You're not anti-aircraft gun. Well, that's my anti-aircraft gun. Gun. Dang it, nearly dead on Sims 4. I think it's on the stand. So close to being dead on something. I don't know if this is fair. Don't know, folks. I'm still thinking, how the hell is Yankees not dead yet? How the Yankees not explode with that speed? Now, where the heck is he? Oh, here we are. This is so much fun! Okay, we've got one more left and we're in this video right here. Gosh, where the heck? Oh, now we've got boost. I'm thinking, like I said, oh, the hell, Yenji is still running. With that speed. Feels air. It's on smoke. Really? Well, it'd be smoking pot. No, I've got 18 bombs left, just use it all on this. And this is over. I'm gonna end the video right here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Join the Red Army. Watch the other 4 episodes of Green Street Battle Second War. Follow me on Twitter @C_Brown_Solo. All the capitals. Peace.